Hello again, welcome back to Minute with Chung. Today I want to talk to you about perspective. The way you see yourself determines who you will become. If you ask Barack Obama or someone you admire, anybody by your standard is successful, they will tell you there was such a mentor in their lives which kind of see them as not as who they were but as who they would become or who they should become, and then they follow that dream or their expectation and become the person the mentor saw them. So perspective determines a lot of things. If you change your perspective on yourself, if you view yourself differently, things can mean a lot differently. Things can go into a new, whole new dimension. And if other people don't see you as who you should be, if they look down on you, if they laugh at you, if they say you're dumb, if they don't give you the respect you should have, it does not matter, my friend. Your own perspective can determine your future, and other people's opinion does not have to become your reality. So, today, think about who you should be in 5 years' time. Don't look at who you are right now, because all the successful people, they came from a poor background, or they came from an ordinary background. The journey from ordinary to extraordinary is just a little extra in it. So, see you tomorrow.